Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 8th of 2020, well, it is titled Martian Moon Phobos from Mars Express. So what do we see here? Well, Mars Express is a satellite that is orbiting Mars and took this image showing the Martian surface, the brighter region, and silhouetted against it is a very dark moon. Now, Mars has two moons, Phobos and Deimos, and Phobos is an extremely dark, perhaps the darkest moon in the entire solar system. And one of the things that leads us to believe is that it is likely a captured asteroid. Now, why is the Earth not captured asteroids? Well, we also have to consider that Mars is much closer to the asteroid belt, which lies between Mars and Jupiter, so it is much more often exposed to the asteroids. And also, the asteroids probably that are captured do not last a very long time. And in fact, this is in a decaying orbit and will not last and will eventually be broken apart. And within tens of millions of years, it will no longer exist, and Mars will only then have one moon. So it's quite possible that other moons have existed in the past that may have been captured and have since collided with their planets and no longer exist as a moon. So here we get to see Phobos again, and we can see that it is a cratered area, not a very big moon, and very heavily cratered, including one very large crater, which you can't see on this side. It's on the other side of the image. And it's probably a very dusty moon and may have several feet worth of dust on its surface. Now, moons within the solar system are very common. We do not see many, however, in the inner part of the solar system. Mercury and Venus have no moons. Earth, of course, has our large natural satellite, and Mars has two very small moons. However, when we get to the outer solar system, moons are much more abundant, and we see dozens of moons around each of the outer planets, pushing us to a total of maybe 200 moons within the solar system. So with all of that, there are still only three within the inner solar system, and the only large one of those would, of course, be our own moon. So moons seem to be much more prominent with the larger planets, and with Jupiter and Saturn actually having very extensive moon systems, including several very large moons comparable in size to our own moon. So here we get to see an image of one of those three moons in the inner solar system, and that is the moon around Mars known as Phobos. So that was our picture of the day for November the 8th of 2020. It was titled Martian Moon Phobos from Mars Express. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Green Company. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone. And I will see you in class.